Hello everyone, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed. You're probably wondering why the last episode ended very weirdly. Simple explanation. The footage that I had of me killing the guy and doing the whole confirmed death scene, I completely lost that. But basically, what happens is, I killed him. I went to go, you know, hold Y, confirm the kill. Confirm the kill. It brought you into the whole thing where Bayek is the feather. The mason is sitting at a desk. Bayek walks over with the feather. He's about to hit him with it. The mason grabs his arm, shouts at him, "The order is eternal. You are something." I can't remember exact words he said. And then turns into stone. His head falls off and into the water, and it brings you back to normal day. Back to the normal whatever. So you got the next mission, which is no change too thick. We got to travel back to the bureau to debrief with Tahara. So we're gonna go do that now and see what fun things await us. If I can select the bureau. Hello. I can select the thing. We're back at the bureau. In we go. There she is.
Three dead, as promised.
That leaves Rufio.
Mm-hmm. He'll be drawn to the Sinai by news of these deaths.
Gamilat is now hero of the land. The people speak of no one else.
You seem troubled.
The cause of the rebels is just. But I've seen how often simple villagers get caught in battles, many losing their lives.
Have you spoken to him about this?
To him, they are martyrs. Their deaths inspire their families to join the rebels.
Ooh.
Kasha!
Fire! Get out now! Smurf them out! Cut it out! Through the passage!
Oh shit.
We have their leader.
That's not good. Oh, there's some nice crucifix. Is that Tira? Oh shit, I've been crucified. What?
Martyrs will have their meal today.
Hey, I'll kill you all.
Is that who I think it is?
Put some clothes on. Show some decency.
She looks badass. That's all I'm gonna say. She looks actually badass. That's right, because she changed her name now.
And you attracted too much attention. Even in Rome, we heard of the Sinai Bureau.
I know. The fire was proof of this. Right now, we need to find Tahira and Kashta.
They are imprisoned in Fort Klostra.
I will head straight in.
I will check the perimeter. There are centurions everywhere.
So I have to admit, she looks badass as AF.
Meet me at the far side of Fort Klostra.
We will reunite once we have our hidden ones.
Why can't there be an outfit like that in fucking one of the Assassin's Creeds? I don't know. Alright, let's use Samu. There. There. Gotta scan the place for everything. Oh, I'm near the signal fire, that's good. It appears to be all that I can see.
I should not be seen in this area.
Right, so let's go get the signal fire. Go up here to get this guy, because I don't want him to see me. Almost full. How does he see me so quickly? Hello? Video game?
Sic recurri ad mulierum terras. Sed sanguinum a sepulchrum. Lamus cunus.
Okay, they died easily enough. That's good. There's no other guards around here, so. Freak out the guards, which should hopefully keep them distracted. I need to go this way.
Nolite Ivi!
Oh, Jesus. What?
Ego stendam tibi dolor!
That one surprised me better than I thought. Jesus. I need to upgrade my bows quite badly.
Bayek, thank God you are here. This fort was designed by Osiris. It is madness.
Tahira is badly burned. I fear for her life. They took her away.
Follow me. Be ready to fight.
We should have to untie him. Would you keep him a cage? Why would you keep him?
I did not know this was here.
Bayek!
Come on, Tahira. I will carry you out of here.
I cannot go on. Leave me a bow, and I will fight them to my death.
Stop speaking of your death. The Hidden Ones need you.
My body is on fire. The blood of Romans is the only thing that eases this pain. Lord of the Duat, please pass me through to the field of reeds.
Stay with me, Tahira. Fight it. Do not.
We need to get out of here. Romans could come at any time. Follow me to my camp.
Fight it! Do not give up!
The world is fading from my sight, Bayek.
It sickens me to see Tahira like this.
She's pretty badly burned, I'm sorry. I completely blanked out there and stopped talking.
At my camp we can help her.
Nek, why gods? Do not take my great sister.
We must have a traitor among the Hidden Ones. Who could have let this happen?
All swear an oath. We have been played for workers.
All? Are you sure of this? We can no longer trust anyone.
Finish you!
Whoa. Okay, Tahira, stay there. We shall deal with this. Right, so should hopefully be everyone.
Bayek, we should hurry.
Yeah, let's keep going. I thought that was our camp, but it wasn't. Let's go. Come on.
We're almost there.
Great. Amun. Be merciful.
Down, Bayek.
No. You let no one down. You are as loyal as a mountain.
How does that work?
We built something I believe in.
You are the first oath taker, savior to many, and a hidden one.
Don't let our creed fade.
I will kill everyone. Only Romans.
You will take Tahira to the mountains. Somewhere she can be given a proper burial. We will carry on. Let us kill Rufio.
Please, God, yes. To be honest, I want to find out the one who betrayed us more than anything right now.
Tahira's death sends a clear message. We must eliminate Rufio. The Brotherhood in Sinai is on the brink of extinction.
Did he land at the quarry?
No, at Alcinoe. He is most likely lingering on his Octarim.
Oh.
He is a master at guarding himself. And cutting true fear into the heart of a people.
He looks like your average Roman.
Where my lieutenants have failed, I will not. I won't set foot on that cursed peninsula of savages. But they will bow to me.
Rufio left from under my watch, and I caught word of what happened at the Bureau. But there are good souls, too, in Rome. What of Memphis?
The Hidden Ones are fine. But with no clear pharaoh, we are lost. I worry our temples have been sold away. And then, there is Cleopatra.
She has brought prosperity to Alexandria. This I cannot deny. It is her lover's army that bothers us now. Mark Antony bears the same stench of tyranny that Caesar did.
Rufio carries the same order.
Yes, to the Sinai, which is why we must be the welcoming party.
Of fire and blood.
We did not choose...
Bayek! Bayek! Quick! You must help us! The village is being attacked!
By Amun, how do they know my name?
Gamilat speaks of the hero from Siwa.
Gamilat, of course.
Dirty Nabateans! Do not stand in Rome's way!
This is a bloody massacre!
Defend the Nabateans!
This is madness! Why are they killing civilians?
Something is not right.
It's probably Rufio. Trying to draw us out, maybe? I don't know. Trying to draw us out. Or strike fear into their hearts. I'm on fire. Fuck off. I'm just starting innocence. I'm being shot from somewhere, or I was. On fire again. So much fire, so much death. What? Like, I don't understand how that fucker does so much damage. Just ignore the streams of the people. Chain throw him. What? I'm mad that that didn't kill him. Oh shit, that hit iron. Or amunet. That's wrong name. Fuck him up, yes.
That should be all of them. I will survey the area to be sure.
I will head to Rufio's nest.
Right. Find and assassinate Rufio.
You will not break me down.
Shut your mouth, Rufio!
You are not a man at all. Less than a fly.
This could go well or this could go horribly wrong. Can't assassinate from up here. Oh, no, I can. I need to pick the opportune moment. Can't assassinate that guy. Into review. Run away! Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away, run away, run away. Run away, get our health back, and then we sneak back on, confirm the kill, and then get out of there. Jeez, they have. I fucking remember Shadia. Let's confirm the kill. Okay, here we get to see this death scene finally. Unlike the last one.
Hidden ones will never allow the Order of Ancients room to breathe.
So it is true. The Hidden Ones exist.
We thrive.
Strange. How you want the same things that we want. Peace. Order. And yet our ideas will survive. You can kill me. But you cannot kill us. Caesar built a strong order before he was stabbed in the back by your cowardly wife.
Our power burns in the shadows.
And we create those shadows.
May the Hidden Ones bury you. Anubis awaits.
Ooh, that was different. We didn't get the order is eternal bullshit.